In this video, I'm going to be going over how to hide site from WordPress Theme Detector step by step. Hiding your site from WordPress Theme Detectors is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress site, WordPress theme, and WordPress plugins from showing in WordPress Theme Detectors. Let's get started. To start, I'm going to the WordPress Theme Detector. Where you see Site to check, I'll input the URL of my site here. I'll click the Experience the Magic of WPTD button. You'll see the WordPress theme showing up here. I'll scroll down and you'll see the theme provider information, and below that, the WordPress plugins on the site. To hide your site, theme, and plugins from the WordPress Theme Detector, here's what to do. Head on over to the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, hover over Plugins. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Hide My WP Ghost. You'll see the Hide My WP Ghost plugin here. Click the Install Now button. Once it's done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating the plugin, you'll be here on the Plugins page. Find Hide My WP in the left side menu and click it. Next, you have the option to activate the free token. You can do this if you'd like. I'm going to click Skip Activation. You'll see the notification showing up at the top saying to first, you need to activate the light mode and hide WP Ghost. Click light mode. You can also click change paths in the left side menu under hide my WP to be taken to this page here. Click light mode. You'll see the pop-up show that light mode will set these predefined paths. Something I want to note is the WordPress login URL you will see will change. It'll give you the new URL next, which I cover. Click the Continue button. Click the Save button. You now see the Your Login Will Be. This will be your new WordPress login URL. I recommend saving this somewhere or bookmarking it. Underneath, you'll see the In Case You Can't Log In. Use the safe URL. I recommend saving this somewhere as well, just in case. Click the Front End Test button to make sure it is working. If it's working, you'll see this notification saying great. The new paths are loading correctly. Feel free to turn off the toggle that says you can now turn off Prevent Broken Website Layout option. Once you toggle that off, you can run the test again to make sure the new paths are loading correctly. If not, you want to have that option toggled back to on. You can also do a login test. Next, scroll down to the bottom and click the Save button. Next, over on the left, click Plugin Security. You'll see Hide Plugin Names. Make sure this is toggled to on. You'll see Hide All the Plugins is toggled off. Toggle this to on. Scroll down and click the Save button. Next, in the left side, click Theme Security. Just make sure Hide Theme Names is toggled on. If it isn't, toggle it on and click the Save button. The last step is under Hide My WP in the left side menu, click Firewall. You'll see Block Theme Detectors Crawlers. Toggle this to on. Click the Save button. Now I'll pull up the WordPress Theme Detector and check the URL. You'll see it says the site doesn't seem to be using WordPress. If I pull up ScanWP, another popular WordPress theme detector, and enter the URL and click Detect, I'll scroll down and you'll see it can't pull up the details as well. That is how to hide site from WordPress Theme Detector. Your WordPress site, WordPress theme, and WordPress plugins will now be hidden from WordPress Theme Detector. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.